A West Springfield man has been arrested in connection with an armed robbery in Chicopee that happened late last month. Chicopee Police Officer Mike Wilk told 22 News state police arrested 20-year-old Tabian Cruz on Wednesday. Cruz is accused of being behind an armed robbery on Pendexter Avenue in Chicopee on November 29th. He's been charged with armed robbery with a firearm, kidnapping, and intimidation of a witness. Cruz allegedly held a gun to the victim's neck after he got in his car.